Wait. Oh, okay. I don't see what the point of that was, but alright. Oh, come on. Crap. Oh boy. Don't swoop the leg at me. Why can't I take their assault rifles? That's what I'm trying to figure out now. I feel like that would be very useful. Ugh. And can't I just get down and duck? Wouldn't that work better for me? Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me? Okay, that's not good. Oh! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? And I'm dead. How? What? Just what? That is a tough bit. Where's that checkpoint? It better be right there. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna use a syringe now. Cause yeah, it's a good idea. Hey there, buddy. Thanks for waiting. Really?
Bunch of wasted ammo right there, that's what that was. No. I made it. Oh, that's wonderful. That's just pure joy. Oh god. So what happened to all that ammo I had? Oh yeah, right, it's all gone. The magnum ammo? I guess it is. Work. Hold on. Okay, one more time. Hold on. One more. L'Oreal. I'm sorry. This is too good. What? What is this? What's with the evil vending machine? What the? Oh. That nearly went very poorly. Okay. Okay, I thought there was something else in here. Oh, good. Oh boy, I got a bit of a case of the hiccups today. On this fine day of mine. Journal of Sebastian Castellanos, whatever. That was not right at all. Almost 6 months since the accident, Myra and I drifted further apart right every passing week. I had to stay strong, but it's so easy to drown my thoughts in whiskey. I figure as long as it doesn't affect my work, what do I do on my own time is private. I finally got Mario to open up to me with the accident. Now I'm more worried than ever. I don't know what's worse, the fact that Mario's become paranoid, maybe losing her mind, or the fact that she was proposing that the fire wasn't an accident, could be real. Wait, what? I owe it to her to trust her instincts, but if they're correct, God help whoever did this. Oh. Oh yeah, what if the fire wasn't an accident? I wonder if this guy killed someone that killed his daughter. Which, by the way, justified.
Back here again.
You really still haven't figured out the
motif? Losing it.
I'm noticing that the hospital is, like, okay, I thought the degradation was like a one-time thing, but no, it looks like it's staying. Which makes me wonder, is it a representation of Rubik's mental state? Mental state? It might be. Huh. Sniper, that's not that helpful. Oh no, wait, that's a shotgun. Oh shit, wait. Shows how much I'm paying attention. Grenades. Oh boy. Yeah, I thought so. I'm assuming, what if I just got down before I went off and snuck away? Oh?
Kidman?
I'm a little confused as to how you know exactly what that woman screams like. That's a little alarming. Take my time though, right? Whoa! So I'm not okay with being in the water after what happened last time I was in the water, so please let me get back out of the water. What? Oh!